My name is Aaron Bunch, and I'm here to demonstrate Alphanamel's lettering enamel used with their Alphasol reducers. They offer a low temp reducer and a high temp reducer. Today I'll be using the low temp reducer. It is about 55 degrees in my shop, so there's no need to use a high temp reducer. A high temp reducer is used in temperatures from 70 degrees and higher. They recommend Alphasol to be used in temperatures 70 degrees and lower. But one thing I want to do that might be a little different, just to get the beginners to have a feel for how to thin their paint. Because I know it's all black magic in the beginning. You don't know what you're doing. You don't know what this hand's doing, this hand's doing. You're trying to get a feel for something, make a line. And there's so many variables in this little brush. It's crazy. You got paint viscosity, how it's trimmed. I can go on for hours, but maybe I can help people out with paint viscosity right out of the park. So what I did was I mixed my Alpha White lettering enamel with my Alphasol low temp reducer on a scale. I zeroed out my Dixie cup and I squeezed in just like I normally mix it. I put my paint in there and I put 9 grams of paint. And I thinned it the way I normally thin it, and it came out to 3 grams of reducer. So I'm not saying to weigh it out every time. I don't. That's crazy talk. But all I'm saying is weigh it out to what I do it at, and it'll give you a feel. And you can go from there with what you want to do. Like if I'm doing artwork on the back deck lid of a car, I'll mix it that way. If I'm running lines on the side of a car, I'll probably add another gram to it. I'll thin it out a little more, sometimes a lot more, depending on conditions and temperature. That stuff, it takes experience to get the feel for. But if I can get you to get the right viscosity in your paint to start out doing something, here you go. So I'm just going to lay some lines with this Alpha White. Do a little teardrop here. Just a quick one color design. This stuff flows really well, covers great, one stroke. I enjoy using it, and I love that they are a small family company. Just good to help out the little person. One more crossover and we're done here. Just something simple. So you get the feel for it. I mean, paint viscosity, it's always, like I said in the beginning, it's like it's black magic, you know? But I could take this off your plate. All right, all set. I hope you enjoyed my little demo, and I hope you enjoy this company and their products, as well as their customer service. Thank you very much, and that's it.